What's up, guys? Morning, man. Welcome to another Fortnite gameplay part two. Wait, do we do in stay out? Okay, here we go. It's rendering. I was like, same one again.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that ye do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong.
Jeez. Lawbringer now. Never played one. Story level. Your story level is linked to your account, not individual heroes. Oh. That sucks! I don't care. I don't care. Completing a successful execution will heal you.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim.
But we went anyway. In the freaking winter. Is that me? Is that like the other me? Yeah, man.
I am Holden Cross.
Judge, jury, execution.
As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way. Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
Show it! Owen it!
Be brave!
Throws make enemies fall to the ground.
The enemy's hunkering down!
Attack!
Hold him out!
We
are strong!
Stab him in his dick. I really thought he was
gonna stab him in his back. They know we're here! Keep moving!
I got scared! Dude, that would've been gross. People are showing that you can combo. I can't do it.
For the Legion.
Need to get up there.
Judge, the entrance jury, to Valkenheim. Executioner.
Clear that junk out of the way.
Oh crap! Superior. Master direction of your opponent, and use the heretic superior. Wait until. Oh no. Oh yeah, I got
Out of my way. Savages.
Those catapults needed to be shut down. It's cold. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
I didn't say it was a good plan. I just had the point. Man, I got time to execute you. I got places to be.
I need to take out that catapult. Time to shut down those catapults.
Huh. Where'd it go?
I'll give this to the Vikings. They're big.
Oh my god, you're so annoying! Oh my gosh! That really just happened. This looks like a boss guy. God. Oh no. Come on, bro. Finally.
I need to regroup with the Vanguard.
Way too long. Oh my gosh, get out of my way.
We were prepared for this place.
Fire! Technology is what separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless. Valkenheim, home of the invaders who call themselves Vikings. It had been 40 years ago that knights last crossed the threshold into
that great valley.
Whatever happened in there, we would certainly...
They hold so much weight.
We're getting on top of it.
The Vikings have raided every year for as long as I can remember. They sack, loot, burn. My village was destroyed by them. Mine and hundreds of others. Now, we would turn the tables.
Where am I supposed to go?
The snow is already falling on Valkenheim.
Don't care.
As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell.
You wish you could ambush me!
To lead the
I'm angry! You made me restart!
Ambushed.
Exactly what we have been. I don't care about this story anymore! Oh my gosh. Oh, you wanna do that?
They know we're here. Keep moving.
You better believe I'm running straight at you.
To Valkenheim.
Out of my way.
No.
Those catapults need to be shut down. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
Plus 50.
Time to shut down those catapults. I need to take out that catapult.
Faster now, so I'm not even talking, honestly. I'm just trying to get this done. It's so annoying.
I'll give this to the Vikings.
They're big.
To regroup with the Vanguard.
Right, start this mission. Regroup with your army, blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna...
Order on me!
I don't want to talk about it.
We were prepared for this place.
Got somewhere. Jeez.
I feel like I did
that
all
the time. I just wasn't paying attention.
Bridge controls.
Yeah.
good.
Cover me.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
She's assembling a super team. That's actually pretty crazy. All Dreamers Initiative. Woo! Start level up! This is actually really, really good. Holy crap. She's actually recruiting, like, the best of the best. Gee, just imagine she have, like, the perfect team of, like, the best people from, Knights, Samurai, and Vikings on, like, just one
Valkenheim.
Side. That'd be awesome.
We needed to reach the fortress at Sverngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks. Valkenheim, we needed to...
Oh, we already heard that.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage,
different characters.
A peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, people. They can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners, what they know can destroy legends or create them.
That's awesome. Let's go. Peacekeepers unite. Sabotage slowing down. It led. It was zero. Like no players alone. Sabotage. Watch out for friendly fire. This great giant bris probably gonna keep. How did they even get those sculptures down and everything? Jeez. Had a lot of time to build that. In the winter, they're probably used to it. Custom match play. Custom match just does not earn you experience. Okay, don't play any custom matches. It doesn't give me experience. I'm not interested. I want prestige, man.
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Það stefnir allt í bardaga. Þú deyrð innan skams.
He sends in a stealth person, like a...
Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me first. Why didn't I say anything?
Dude, this is gonna be awesome. Freaking
Apollyon asked
mission.
Me to clear the way,
so
of course I obeyed. This cold will claim Legion lives.
Jeez, you can keep up with that. Somebody who ran this fast. I ain't ruining that opportunity.
Woo! These Vikings should be more vigilant.
The broken leg. He said to kill two Vikings.
Flash.
Vertu vel, og ég skal veit.
Shank him? Let's try it. Whatever.
They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it. The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Service is life. Freaking weird, just always just whispers to herself. Jeez.
Ah!
The volcano's cloud has withered this place. Holden has lost his way. It's sad.
Tilbunir! Over in the longash!
Silent guys, this has been concentrating, honestly. This is really ridiculous. Just really into this game.
There used to be more Vikings here. Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Scams.
suspect.
I'm getting an idea.
Okay, that's a good idea.
What would happen if I pulled that lever? I should pull that one, I think. I understood this contraption. Raising the elevator now should prove exciting. I need to be careful here. Needed one more push.
Jeez. I know, absolutely wrong moment, but it's an emergency.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Woo! Sorry, level up. Well, thank you guys so much for watching part 2 of the Fortnite campaign. That was absolutely awesome. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.